Looking into the eyes of his competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster. And then you've got John Cena, who has been a constant source of inspiration here in the WWE, whether it's his fans around the globe or the generations of WWE superstars. A lot of people look up to John Cena.
And I'm sure Cena hopes to give an inspirational performance here tonight.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Time to go to school. Just wrenching away.
Look at this, fighting desperately out of the figure four, successfully. Rotating vertical suplex. Taking four. Body splash.
Gets the shoulder up and one.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Striking down the axe handle.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Cena is on. Look at him. Splash!
Is it? No, he pops the shoulder before three.
You have to think this battle is starting to work.
Well, not happens.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.